Acton is a marketing automation software system that can help you manage a number of different marketing automation functions from one platform. If you're in the market for a marketing automation solution, you'll want to consider Acton. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of marketing automation software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. Using Acton begins at the home screen. You can customize your home screen focusing on daily tasks that relate to what you'd like to do in the program. However, the root of the system takes place under their contacts menu with marketing segmentation. Segmentation allows you to choose the criteria the software will use to generate a customer list. Searches can be done on several criteria, including individual profiles, behavior, CRM, and more. And the software will use the fields you've created when building these customer profiles to create an organized list of persons that match the search. Searches can be broken down even further from the original list of CRM leads. In this example, customers with states in their profiles are listed, then segmented out further to regions within the USA, then to a specific state within that region. You can even use the segmentation creation functions of Acton to segment individuals who engaged with your marketing emails or visited your website. As you can see here, the segment list has been generated using Acton search abilities to tell us which emails a customer has interacted with. Users have mentioned that they enjoyed the flexibility this aspect of the program has, but others feel that sometimes it can be a bit overwhelming. Acton can create website forms within the software that will appear on a specified landing page as a gated content URL. The info put here will automatically feed back to the software. You can also create landing pages within the software. These landing pages will contain forms with fields you specify. Many users enjoyed this "what you see is what you get" editor, which doesn't require you to know HTML coding. Landing pages designed in Acton can be customized not just with the code generated to place web forms within the software, but with photos, text, and columns. The software will then generate a public, social media, partner, and gated content URL for the landing page. And if you're not into designing the landing pages and forms from scratch, you can always use their built-in template library. Finally, Acton has what they call a journey builder built into the software. Upon activating a trigger, a customer will be guided through a predefined customer journey based on customer interaction. The customer journey can be triggered by one or more interactions and can branch out into multiple customer journeys depending upon interactions or contain specific actions within the journey, like a waiting period for a specified time. If you're having an issue with the software, many users have mentioned that customer support is great and information already online is easy to access, although, as other users have stated, it wasn't always this way. Acton uses an active contacts pricing model where the product price is based not on the size of your database, but the active users within the database. Pricing is divided into professional and enterprise plans. While the professional plan provides all of the basic features of a marketing automation software package, their enterprise plan allows for integration with Salesforce, Microsoft Dynamics, and NetSuite. It also allows for 2 user accounts. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing a marketing automation solution. If you're interested in Acton, you might also want to consider HubSpot Marketing Hub, Salesforce, Constant Contact, and Orto. Still not sure if Acton is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best marketing automation options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.